Another six teams in contention here. So that's Great Britain's Hannah Breyer we're looking at there. From the outside, it's Norway, Turkey, Belgium, Hungary, Great Britain and Poland. Norwegians have the 100 metres bronze medalist Ingvald Meinseth on the third leg around the bend. Norwegians have also got another 100 metres finalist Helen Roeningen on the second leg, the long one down the back straight. Norway starting to run very well at this stage, so too Great Britain. Norwegians get a good handover. The Turks drop the baton. Alicia Reese running well for Britain as well. Good changeover between the Britons, Reese to Crawford. Now Belgium starting to motor around the bend. But Britain get a good changeover. Crawford to Ockerley and Olivia Ockerley flying now. The Belgians recovered quickly from a relatively poor changeover and came through for second thanks to a good last leg run from Hannah Klaus. But Britain almost from the gun. Given Britain's history of baton changing, survived that relay heat. And survived it very well, one has to say. Just fractionally slower than the Irish winners of the first heat at 44.50 unofficially. Well, this is a good changeover for the Belgians. The second changeover was not quite so slick. Norway just slipping backwards after a good first leg. Poland take third place. Well, Britain 44.50.